this morning of witnessing a few baptisms. And first, we're going to hear the testimony and witness the baptism of Fred Statham. Fred, please come down.
Morning, everybody. A new hallelujah. Before my near-death experience, when I was 25 years old, I lived a carefree lifestyle, especially when I was a teenager. However, I wanted to become a teacher, so my life became disciplined towards school and work. On August 25th, 1986, I had a sure-death experience. I almost fell through a roof of a 50-foot-high building. I have always felt that there was divine intervention at work, but for 30 years I would honor August 25th solemnly when I would continue living an ordinary life until 2 months ago, during Valerie Ransom and Friends' cover concert on August 25th. During the past 2 months, I have made daily changes to my life. I wake up each day thinking about how I can live more like Christ. I want to put on the armor of God, Ephesians 6, 10-19. I have always liked this verse, but felt it was too far-fetched and extremely difficult to attain. Now I feel that I have to put on the armor of God, the helmet of salvation, the breastplate of righteousness, the shield of faith, and the sword of the Spirit. Essentially, my life depends upon it now. Ever since Valerie Ransom's summer concert, I ask myself every day, how can I be more like my Savior Jesus Christ? With the help of Pastor Rob and Pastor Randy's excellent sermons, I find myself being able to answer this most important question. Of course, the answer to this question is reading the Bible on a daily basis. When I look back on my life, it is crystal clear that the weeks, months, years that I read the Bible on a daily basis were the times in my life when I truly considered myself a Christian. A month ago, my wife and I watched the movie The Case for Christ, an excellent movie that describes how Lee Strobel and his wife Leslie become born-again Christians. Speaking of my wife, today is the most important day of my life since our wedding day almost 25 years ago. We live in a very dangerous world. People all over the world are trying to find meaning in their lives. They are trying to find peace and happiness. The answer to these questions is that our God is fighting to save. Ever since Father's Day 2013, when I first heard the new Hallelujah at the Western Baptist Church in Powell River, the hymn Mighty to Save has been one of my favorite songs. I have a final quote I would like to share with you before my believer's baptism. Christianity, in its purest form, is nothing more than seeing Jesus. To see his majesty and to imitate him, that is the sum of Christianity. And that's by Max Lucado, and it's on page 192 of this book, Your God Came Near, in 1986. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Of your profession of faith in the Lord Jesus Christ, I will baptize you in the name of the Father,